Shift is not done, okay? We still need the emergency delivery. Should be here soon.
This catering gig is tough. I never thought I'd...
Come on. It pays well. You're eaten by more famous people tonight than at any other restaurant.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role model since college.
Makes me sad, but I think he just totally sold out.
Is that a no, Dennis?
I mean, what are you, blind?
Just a because I do believe I hate you to manage
my career.
You're over there. Manage.
That
little
bitch cuddling up in the window. I have next to a running down.
You, yes, you,
you're on.
My dear, you look ready. You're up next.
They're gonna be splendid, no? I do something about that model's hair. What happened then? It's hardly spectacular, right? Am I right? Do some, maybe a bun.
Okay, you next.
Dahlia, how are things on your end? Good. Mr. Decker is on his way from the airport now with the case file. Last remaining copy. Yes, we're meeting shortly. It's time to bury the past once and for all. I understand. I know it is a lot of money. Look. We could argue about this later. I've got a show to run.
Now we
Jesus, where are my Peking duck rolls? I had them airlifted in from Lestrade's in London, for God's sake. The least you idiots can do is serve the damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
I don't think this is good at all.
Oh, God, that's disgusting. You should go see a doctor.
No, you see, you must say in fashion for style. Style is like a tank. You either have it or you don't. Fashion's just an illusion to the masses based on the false promise that style is something you can buy. It's bullshit, basically.
No offense. But it sounds like you might not be in the right line of work.
Attention, all security. We have a code 17. I repeat, we have a code 17. Secure Peacock and Cobra. Over.
There's a million kids out there who would eat their own grandmothers for a shot of my position. And do it for free.
Yet you're way out here talking to me. A guy who wears white tees and cargo pants when he's off duty.
My brother, father, and uncle were cops. I've always felt comfortable around guys in uniform. Shit. Miriam probably wants a Cosmo, or someone to yell at. Usually both.
Yeah, my boss is like that. Funny how all jobs are basically the same. Hey, I got this friend who's a stuntman. Greatest job in the world, right? So you think. Only he says, once you've fallen down a flight of stairs, fallen down them all.
Yeah. So, I better get back in. It was really nice talking to you. You know my name, so,
Yeah, I got it.
Well done, 47. Victor Novikov is next. Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Sand is dropping the ball like you wouldn't believe today.